everyone, my name is Gauri Sarav. I study in 3rd standard in BRS Global School. Now, I'm going to tell you what is Scratch. Scratch is a block-based program language that you can make programs, play games, make games, create stories, make animations, and more. The cat picture is your default sprite. Now, I'll tell you how to add your sprite. Go to the cat face and you'll get 4 options. If you click on the magnifying glass, you will get to the sprite library. And you can paint your own sprite using your creative skills. Or you can upload your own sprite. Now I'm gonna choose every. And there, your sprite is added. Now I'll tell you how to duplicate your sprite. Right click and you will get the duplicate option here. Click and there, your sprite is duplicated. And if your sprite doesn't suit the stage, then you can delete it. And I'll tell you how. Click on the little trash icon and there, you get your sprite deleted. Now, I'll tell you how to resize it. Go to the size option here. For now, I'll choose 30. And there, your sprite becomes smaller. And if you want to make it bigger, now I'll choose 190. And there, your sprite becomes bigger. Now, I'll tell you how to move it. Go to the events, drag when space key pressed, drop, go to the motions and you get change Y by 10. I'll change it to apparel. Click on apparel and your sprite moves. And if you want it to move down, go to the events. Drag when space key pressed, change it to down arrow, go to the motions, scroll down, drag and drop, change Y by 10, change it to minus 10 and your sprite moves down. Now I'll tell you how to change the direction. Go to the directions here and if you want to write it, you can or change from the arrow and there, your sprite moves. Now, I'll tell you how to change the backdrop. Go to the backgrounds, you will get 4 options. If you click on the magnifying glass, you get to the backgrounds. And you can paint your own background using your creative skills. And you can upload your own background. Now I'm choosing Beach Malibu. And there, your background gets changed. And if you want to delete your background, click here, go to the backdrops. And there, you get your backdrop's picture here. And now, you can do anything. Make changes or do anything. Now, I'll tell you how to delete it. Click on the little trash icon here. And there, your backdrop gets deleted. For now, bye-bye. Everyone.